welcome to Neutral Site Action, and we're just about ready for kickoff. And now we bring you the coin toss, and it's presented by Nissan, innovation that excites. Both teams have sent their special teams out of the field, and we're ready for the opening kickoff. He makes it to the 28-yard line. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. Tries to set up a screen for the wide receiver. He's knocked out of bounds at the 38-yard line. That brings in second and one. Throws ball him back and got his man. Tackle made right around the 38-yard line. Nice run up the middle.
Very effective play calling in a third down situation. It's plays like that you need to win ball games. Convert on third down.
He's scrambling, and he's going to come up with a sack.
It's a big-time effort sack by the defensive end. I want to also give some credit to the coverage downfield. The end never gave up on the play, but because the quarterback didn't have anywhere to go with the football, it gave the defensive end enough time to eventually chase the quarterback down for that sack.
So it'll be second and 14 after the setback. After a decent pickup. So the draw to the halfback picks up four. Makes the grab and steps out right away.
When you can move the ball downfield in big chunks like that, you've got the defense right where you want it.
Tries to buy some time. They'll bring him down at about the 37-yard line. Brought down at the 34. There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. And down he goes at the 31.
The defense doesn't seem to have an answer right now. They might need to change up some of their schemes. Pretty good stand there. They weren't fooled at all by the offensive play call. That'll bring up second and 12.
Here's the 11th play of the drive. He's into the open field. And he's tackled at about the 23-yard line. Catches it, and he's looking for more. Fumble! It's scooped up.
Man, that is a tough break for the offense. You connect with your wideout hoping to make a play, and he winds up losing control of the ball. Man, that hurts.
Here's The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. Taken down at the 24-yard line. What a play.
Boy, solid job there by the quarterback recognizing the defensive coverage and delivering the ball to the open receiver.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 24-yard line. And he's tackled after positive yardage. The quarterback in the gun, empty backfield, five wide receivers in the formation. And they get him in the backfield for a loss.
The option is all about timing, and on that play, the timing was just off. That's going to happen sometimes.
From their own 27-yard line, it's third down. Slings it out there incomplete, and that'll make it fourth down.
It was a good hold by the defense on third down. Now their punt returner will get a chance to make something happen.
Tackle at the 42. This offense lost the ball by way of a fumble the last time they had it.
Sometimes when you lose the football, you start to focus a little bit more. So a turnover can actually work out in your favor.
Oh, and he had some steam on that throw. Rid of it quickly. And a nice catch there before he stepped out of bounds. He's tackled at the 11-yard line. Scrambling around. Decides to tuck it in, and he's got space. Tackle at the 1-yard line.
That makes it first and goal.
Got his tight end. Touchdown.
A big boost. You always want to capitalize on these short yardage situations, and that pass was an excellent call.
And he adds the extra point. So a 6-play, 58-yard drive, and they add 7 points to the scoreboard.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
From his own goal line. And he's tackled at the 38. We've played one. The Hoosiers lead 7-0. To the action now here in the second quarter. With one quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way.
the stop
around the 34-yard line.
He's really quick with his lateral movement, especially for a guy this big. He got to the ball carrier before he could get out of the backfield.
From their own 34-yard line, second down.
Gets rid of it. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
They bring him down.
The protection broke down. The defense was in the backfield in a hurry, and they brought the quarterback down. Nice play.
After the sack, it's now fourth and long. Booming kick. And he's taken down at the 28. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Indiana is up a score. And he just gets rid of it. From their own 28-yard line, it's second down. Fights forward to about the 30. Catches it and hit immediately for a loss. A 4-yard loss.
That play was sort of out of sync from the start, but you have to also recognize that the defense made a great play. They read it from the get-go.
They've got 10 guys up. It looks like they're going to try to block this one. He's at midfield. He's got the corner. He's at the 40. And he's shoved out of bounds at the 35-yard line. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. And now he's got room to run. He's at the 20, inside the 10. Touchdown, big play. Great looking play by the offense as the halfback took it in for the score.
Here's a play that was well designed and well executed. It can't get much better than that.
They'll line up for the extra point in an attempt to tie the game. He splits the uprights with the extra point. They line up to kick this one away. Gets to about the 27-yard line. This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime. He's got an opening. They go with the option and pick up the first down.
Yeah, and that was a situation where the quarterback knew he could pick up the first down if he kept it himself. That's a good decision.
Hey,
fights forward to about the 49. 2 yards there on the option keeper.
That makes it second and eight.
And he's taken down at the 47-yard line. Snags it complete out of bounds, though, and they're going to lose yardage.
That makes it fourth and eight.
He doesn't want a touchback here. He wants to knock this ball inside the 10.
He was able to deaden that kick perfectly, and he gives them a long field to work with.
You always want to go in the locker room with momentum. So as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays. He fights forward to about the 10. 3-yard gain by the running back.
This linebacker's had a couple years of experience, and he's really solidified himself as a reliable tackler, as you can see from that last stop.
Halfback's got it on the quick throw, and they hit him in the backfield. That play was going nowhere.
Yeah, give a lot of credit to the defense here, recognizing pass and swarming to the receiver.
Nice run there.
Boy, I thought he was going to pick it up. That was a solid effort, but the defense held him back.
Indiana is going to have to use their second time out of the half. Oh, excellent punt. Brought down at the 43-yard line. Oh, really a defensive battle going on right now so far, Kirk.
Well, the defenses are flying around the football, doing a good job. I think both offenses are making it a little easier because of their style game plan. I think the offensive coordinator, take a few chances. Be willing to open it up and try to give your quarterback a chance to make a play.
This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime. He goes downtown. Complete. It's the junior. Touchdown! The PAT. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He'll take it from the 2. Tackle made at the 28-yard line. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Throws and it's incomplete.
You know, he's been working really hard lately on his fundamentals. In fact, the other day in practice, I was really watching him work with the quarterback coach, and they've been focusing on that aspect of it. Here, it looked like he may have taken a step backwards and really just let that one go.
Pulls it in, and he's in the open field. Tackle made at the 34-yard line.
That makes it 3.
They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. Caught, open field. They'll bring him down around the 38-yard line. Quick to his tight end, and he can't hang on. From their own 38-yard line, second down. Caught with room to work. That's a great tackle at the 46-yard line. The offense calls a timeout, and now they've only got one remaining. Complete. He's out of bounds.
first down.
From the 30-yard line, first down. Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with five wideouts. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry, and he tackles him hard at the 21-yard line.
Well, we got a new quarterback in there. You have to wonder not only how will he do, but what does this do to the starter's psyche?
Five wide. And he is drilled at the 14. Got a man, watch out here. And he's in there. Touchdown. That was a well drawn up play for the wideout.
Yeah, they saw something upstairs. It led to a touchdown. You can thank the play calling there. Very impressive.
Here's the PAT to tie this thing up. And he tacks on the extra point. A nice 9-play, 73-yard drive, and a touchdown as a result.
You know, when you can throw the football as well as these guys can, you don't necessarily always have to have a balanced attack because you're so proficient in throwing the ball.
He's to the 20. They'll bring him down at the 21. Six points and a pretty display of passing was a result of their last drive. Kirk, do you expect the defense to take a different approach here?
When this quarterback is on, he is on. It already seems like whatever this defense is trying just isn't working. But maybe if they add just a little bit more pressure, then they might be able to force him into a mistake.
From their own 21-yard line, second down. Tackle after decent pickup. We played a half of football. 14 apiece.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 halftime show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and David Pollack here, completely locked in on that first half. What a terrific first half. This is everything we anticipated this game being, and we're going to be riveted to this game, I feel like, David, in the second half, anticipating a terrific finish.
It's fun. It's living up to the hype every single time. We can't even turn the channel here. We got it on the big screen, on the big 60-inch. Yes, it's quite nice, by the way, too. The weather's nice and warm. It's beautiful. Got some chips. We're opening them up a little bit, but great game, living up to the hype. It definitely feels like both teams are evenly matched. It feels like it can go either way. It feels like it's going to come down to the wire. And the only thing I hope it doesn't come down to is a kicker. Please don't come down to a kick in the end. Both these teams playing great D, playing great O, you know, physical, you know, pounding on each other, making big plays. Don't come down to a finesse kick by like a soccer player, please.
Just about time to start the second half. What do you think Herb Street's first point of analysis will be?
I don't know, something to do with quarterback play, I'm sure. I mean, always got to hear that stuff all the time. It's all about the quarterbacks.
Brad and Kirk ready for the second half.
Hi, Reese and David. Welcome back, everybody. Just about set to start the second half.
He sends this one deep. He's to the 20.
You don't want to squander any possessions, but maybe now's the right time to dip into your bag of tricks a little. Think about some gadget plays to catch the defense napping.
And he's tackled at the 40-yard line.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 40-yard line.
Makes it out to about the 49. The offensive line got a really good push there, allowing the back to pick up 9 on the play. Tackle after a decent run up the gut. from the 46-yard line. It's first down. Decent run here, right side.
Makes the tackle. That's good for a gain of 7 yards. That'll bring up second and three.
Gets rid of it quickly, and that was almost picked. They're really fortunate that wasn't intercepted.
Not a very smart decision by the quarterback. He had no shot at completing it.
Third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. He's at the 30. Brought down at the 11.
That makes it first and 10.
Zips it to the tight end. And down he goes at the 3 yard line. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. Let it go, and it's caught for the touchdown. Makes the PAT. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. And brought down. So it'll be second and 14 after the setback. Keep it on the ground with the tailback. They bring him down in the backfield. So the halfback loses about two on the run. He's under some heat. Open man, and it's his wide receiver. Across midfield, he's taken down at the 44.
That was more than enough to pick up the first down. Next time, this defense will be playing on their heels. The defense was just all over that play. It didn't fool anybody.
So it's second and 16, ball on the 50. With five wide receivers. Steps up. Throws, and he's right there to knock it away. He punts. No, he won't. Gets it out quickly, and he makes it out to about the 31-yard line. This is the eighth play of this drive. He's on the run, runs with it, and he's got room. Slides down to the ground. They come out in a five-wide set. Brought down after a nice run up the middle.
Chin football by the defensive line there. They dominated the point of attack.
It's second down, 12 to go. Ball on the 19-yard line. Tackle at the 8.
This one really looks like it's going to come down to the finish.
Here comes the kicker to try to tie this game up. And he adds the extra point. So a 12-play, 74-yard drive. And the result, 7 points. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. It's fielded at the 2. He's tackled at the 33-yard line. Kirk, you and I like seeing points. We're seeing points in this third quarter. This has been fun.
And I think it's going to continue, Brad. I think the adjustments that were made at halftime have allowed these quarterbacks to go out and really be able to take command of how they want to attack each defense. It's going to come down to that final drive.
And offense is back on the field after running the ball very well on their last drive.
This offensive line really opened up some big gaps for the running back last time.
He's tackled right around the 46-yard line. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 46-yard line. Great run, he brought down in the backfield. Loss of one there for the halfback. So at the end of the third quarter, we've got a stalemate right now, 21 apiece. Just about set to get back to the action here in quarter number 4 in a tie ball game. Gets it, he's in space, and he's taken down at about the 47-yard line. They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. And they make the stop around the 46-yard line. And he gets a yard on the run. The punter is going to try to pin him deep in their own territory with a good punt here. This punt bounces into the end zone, and this will be a touchback. You've got to be aware that capitalizing on this drive is crucial. You want to take the pressure off you and put it on your opponent.
protection, now scrambles. Slides down. It's third down, and they're about 2 yards shy of the sticks. Just throws this one away. These special teams have done it before, blocking punts. It looks like they're coming after this one. At the 49. And you know, it's basically like we're starting from zero here in a one-quarter game now. Every possession is vital. The quarterback in the gun with five receivers. And he hits him hard at the 46.
Did you see how he looked that ball into his hands? That's how you catch a football.
That makes it second and six.
Second and six. Ball on the 46. He makes it out to maybe the 46-yard line. Just under three to go in regulation. A complete to the halfback over the middle. Tackle made at around the 38-yard line. From the 38-yard line, first down. Quick throw. They'll bring him down at around the 28-yard line. Here they come. That's a great tackle at the 29. It's second and 12. Ball on the 29. Makes the catch and look out. And he's tackled at the 21-yard line.
That's good for 8 yards. That makes it third and three.
Man left, man left. Four down. Mike 42.
Brought down around the 13-yard line. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 13. Bring him down for a loss on the play. This is the ninth play of this drive. Makes it out to maybe the 13-yard line. A 2-yard run by the halfback.
He was playing the run all the way and was able to stop him quickly. Good job by that senior safety.
Just a tremendous play there late in the fourth quarter in a tie football game. And now it all comes down to the final seconds or overtime. The kick is away, and it's through the uprights. They're attempt a kick, and they might just kick it short and prevent a long return. Excellent kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. This is what you dream about, situations like this. You've got the football, you're behind, but if you take the lead, it could mean a win. Got a man, watch out here. That tackle just sealed the deal. Indiana will take their first time out of the half. It's first and 10. Ball on their own 46. So this is it right here. One last play and one last chance to win the game. If they can get the Hail Mary, they'll pull out the miracle win. He wants it all. Missed him. So this one's final. Very well played by both teams today. 24-21. That's it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you soon.